Volusia County parents are outraged that school district officials waited an hour and a half to notify them about a bomb threat at their school. Holly Hill police say a 15-year-old student threatened to bring explosives to the elementary school on Center Street, so police evacuated as a precaution. WESH 2's Claire Metz reports the threat was unfounded, but parents are furious about what they didn't know.
The 15-year-old was taken to the hospital for mental health care, and after a chaotic morning here at Holly Hill School, many parents opted to take their children home for the day. Even that didn't go well. You wanted to go home with your mommy?
Yes.
How come?
Because I was scared.
7-year-old Tyrese and hundreds of classmates from K through 8 were evacuated at 8:30 this morning, moved away from buildings until police with bomb dogs sounded the all clear. But frantic parents say the scare was on the news and social media before they got word.
We didn't get a phone call half hour, 45 minutes. We got a call an hour and a half later. I was already here. I found out on Facebook.
I understand that they can't call from the school because they're evacuating, but there should have been some way to notify us that this was going on.
I'm calling to make you aware that Holly Hill School has been evacuated.
The call did go out, but after 10 a.m., minutes before students were allowed back into the school. Unacceptable, say parents. And then they were forced to wait in a long line, going in groups of four if they wanted to pick up their little ones.
They're scared. They're kids. They're babies. They're 6 years old. This line is taking forever for us to get our kids off this property that was threatened by a bomb. This is ridiculous.
One woman was overcome waiting in the heat, and emotionally, these parents were hot too.
I think when this bomb scare happened that they should have notified the parents immediately and just had the parents come up and pick their kids up immediately.
School district officials admit they erred in delaying that automated message to parents. They say even though the situation was changing, they should have alerted the parents early on. In Holly Hill, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.